How to clear memory RAM on iPhone. There's two different ways, guys, to do that. Let me show you right now. If you want to keep your iPhone running fast, smoother all the time, you need to do this more often. Let's go. The first way to free up memory RAM on iPhone, let's go ahead and click on settings, then scroll down. Let's go ahead and click on accessibility. Then let's go ahead and click on touch. Okay, now let's go ahead and click on assistive touch. Then just turn on that setting, the assistive touch. Turn it on. Automatically, you will see this new action pop up on your phone screen right here. So what you need to do now, you can close the window. Then let's go ahead and click on settings. Then let's go ahead and click on general, scroll the way down, and then let's go ahead and click on shutdown. Okay, don't turn off your phone, okay? What you're gonna do now, let's open the new setting that we have on the screen. It's gonna be this one. And now, guys, what you're gonna do, you're gonna press the home button for 3 seconds or 5 seconds until you see your iPhone homepage. Let's do it. Let's press the home button for 2 seconds. Once you see your iPhone homepage, that means you already did it. You might see the screen lag, you know, your phone might require the screen passcode to go to that page, but it's gonna be the same thing. You didn't see it on my phone, the screen lagged because I don't have, you know, a screen lagged on this phone. That was the only reason. On your iPhone, 100%, you will see, you will have to put your phone screen code, then it's gonna go to that page. That's all you need to do, guys, really easy. You can do it at least 5 times if you want, you know what I mean? So it's gonna be even better if you just do it like 5 times. Just go to general, scroll the way down, shut down, open the new setting, and press the home button for 2 seconds. Yeah, you can do that multiple times. That will be a lot better though. All right, the second way to free up memory RAM on iPhone is this. You're gonna press the volume up, then release, volume down, then release. Then you're gonna press and hold out the power button for 10 seconds. Again, volume up, release, volume down, release, and then the power button, you're gonna press and hold down for 10 seconds. Let's do it. Up, down, power button for 10 seconds. Okay, your phone screen is gonna turn off. Okay, now you can just release the button and your phone is gonna turn it back on automatically. You don't have to do anything else. And that's the second way how you free up memory RAM on your iPhone, guys. It was really easy. Your phone now is gonna be a lot faster than before, 100%. And that's all you need to do, guys. It was really easy. If you got any question, please let me know. And by the way, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, share this video. See you next time.